drift, high in the snow. You're my honeysuckle. Don't buy sugar. Songs, but they just seem to work so damn well. I don't want to change the key.
Thank you.
curve. The whole curve is yours. You can put your name in the dirt there, guitar and lap steel. We got Donna holding down percussion and vocals. We got Dennis back here, who's a multi-instrumentalist on several stringed instruments. Tonight he's on mandolin guitar. And way back there we have Guido. We call him Cheeto Guido. Cheeto, not Cheeto. Not cheating Guido.
He's a big old Cheeto.
It's a Spanish slang for cool. Cheeto. Cheeto, Cheeto. My name's Don.
Thank you.
bit.
Yeah, we sure can.
Just a little bit. We don't want to miss it.
We can turn him way up.
He's still a little shy.
No, he's got it.
He is a little shy.
It's like cowbell. We need more
thank you.
smoking. Well, thank y'all for coming out. Take your shoes off, be kind to each other, drink all you can, you're comfortable drinking. Always tip the band, we always appreciate that. And remember, the more you drink, the better we sound, so.
And the better we sound, the more you drink, no.
Salute!
Thank you.
off of that train before it runs you down.
Didn't mean to cut you off.
I sent you guys a little thing from Levon Helms. He was talking about it doesn't always have to be metronome perfect. If it goes faster, it goes faster. It goes slower, it goes slower. Yeah, I got
that. Music's got to breathe too, right? Well done, guys.
Let's do summertime.
I'll play really loud.
take a short break.
Can I demo a fan? See if I can get
Thank you all for coming out. So stick around. We're going to play some music just for you all. This is our last night of Pops until next season. We'll be back in April. I really appreciate these guys playing with me. It's almost been together for several years now. Maybe 3 or 4 months, and I get out of town before they start distracting me.
Not all the cicadas left, apparently.
Well, but yeah, but you know what? So it's even more impressive.
Thank you.
He's inside doing his thing. Thank you. Down Home Girl. I think that might be Tom Petty. Well, we were going to start the set with Lay Me Down a Pallet, so we'll do that now. Julian Webber turned on this song, and the more I looked at it and listened to it, then I heard that group, California Honey Drippers, do a jazz, and I thought, oh, let's put them both together. Start on the E. Thank you. wonderful to have all this talent up here. You guys got so much color and texture.
Oh, okay, I didn't get out with the last name. Oh, yeah, I knew it. Yeah.
Walk on Boy. Yeah. This is a Doc Watson song we've been working on. Don't play too often, we'll play it right now. Hope you like it. C minor.
Hey, yo, Francie, where you been?
Got me a job. Thank you, Bob. Thank you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
We're going to be playing Sunday. Will be our last show of the season here. We're going to play at the Creveport Lake House Sunday at 12:30 to 3. Emerson's going to be there, I think, and Mandel Mark will be there, and Colin, our fiddle player friend. And I'm really delighted because a lot of these players, I've been with them for several years now, and it's just a pleasure to get them all in the same room at the same time.
Playing here Sunday? Give us a scoop, Adam.
At the Creveport Lake House.
Oh, okay. Rolling up. Probably not me.
I think so. Everybody's invited. Yeah.
Thank you. Look, the PR guy.
Adam, you sound really good. Let's do When I Get Low, I Get High. But not Adam. Guido, are you okay back there?
Yep.
Okay. Thank you. same way twice. John Hartford song. Close. brother.
Thanks. Good luck to you. See you again.
You can tune the fish, but you can't tune the band.
It tastes better than a tuna bass sandwich.
nothing can be done. Thank you. Woo! Hoxie Toxie. We're going to do one more song. Thank y'all for coming out. Hope I was kind to you and good. And may the wind be at your back. And wish you nothing but good things. We'll see you next time around the block. So thank you.
Hey Donnie.
Yeah.
Can you announce Sunday again?
Sure, Sunday. We're playing at the Creveport Lake House from 12:30 to 3:30. And it's going to be a fabulous show. We've got some of our old friends are going to join us. It's going to be just wonderful.
We're all invited, even me.
Anybody? It's open to the public.
Great place.
Creveport Lake House Restaurant. Mallard Lake is right outside the restaurant there.
I've never been there, it's a really nice place.
Remember, Bugs?
Thank you. on the block.
Donnie, you got one more for old time's sake?
Come one on. More? Sure, we'll play one more. Thank you. We'll play another song.
Did you do Deep Ellum first or second? I was fashionably late.
Oh, it would be Deep Ellum Blues. I'm glad to. I love that song. Good choice. And thank you for enjoying our music and supporting us. We sure appreciate it.
Thank you.
My moonshine here.
Water up.
A mighty time. Moonshine.
That shiny water going.
Thank you.
gonna be.